to give the dimension, we have to use aligned dimension here, aligned. So we'll be using the annotative. We already seen this in our previous lecture, how to use annotative. So here we will create a aligned. So isometric drawing, in isometric drawing, you have to give dimension using aligned. Define first point, second point, then define the location for the dimension. So it is coming very smaller, so I will increase the isometric scale to 1:4, so it is visible properly. And in that, I don't want these zeros and all those things, so I will just go to dimension style, modify primary units. I will make it single digit. I want it to be above. I want ISO standard. Okay, close. So it is properly showing, but it is going downward. So I want it to be aligned to this extension line, should be aligned to this line. So we know that this line angle is 150 degree. So using dimension edit, you can align that. So dimension edit, take oblique option, then select object which you want to align. This 10 I want to align, enter or right click, then specify the angle. So we know this angle is 150 degree, so we'll give, we want to align to 150 degree. So that dimension has aligned to 150 degree there. So we will take some more trials with dimension. Suppose I want to give dimension to this, I want to dimension to this, I want to give dimension to this. So it is not necessary, but for learning purpose we will just try the align again. Oblique, dimension edit, oblique. So I want to align. So you can at a time, you can align multiple dimensions also if they are in the same direction. Then press enter, oblique angles. Now this line we want to align to this line. So we will be aligning the extension lines, not the dimension line. That you have to keep in mind. So normally make the student make the mistake, they try to align the dimension line. So you have to align the extension line with this line. So this line angle is 30 degrees, so we will give the angle of 30 degree. Enter. So those lines are aligned properly. So again we will align this. Dimension edit, oblique, select object, enter. So now I want to align this with this vertical line, so I will give 90 degree. So in this way it has aligned to it properly.